What is up, guys? It's Jordy, and we are at the Belasco in Los Angeles, the very last show of the Spencer Sutherland tour. It's been amazing. I'm so happy to be here tonight. This venue is stunning, probably the biggest venue I've ever played. So tonight's gonna be sick, and you should follow along. Yay!
I'm okay, I'm just a little bit good, not great, stuck in the middle of...
Love you, Jordy!
Love you!
I love the new album! Can't wait to see you tonight!
Real friends, bad dates.
Everyone standing here is very special to me. It's so amazing to be on the road with people. And you, my friend, are probably one of the coolest, most incredible friendships that I have been able to form this year. Cheers to the last show.
Cheers.
Love you guys.
I've been going through hell, but I'm telling myself.
Oh, turn to the left!
Stuck in the middle of an eight in myself. Oh, these days I can't tell if I'm alright. Just getting by or doing fine. Not gonna lie, like every night I'm getting used to it. And that's just how it is. The story of a guy who's holding back the tears in his eyes. He doesn't know what he deserves, but he still falls so hard it hurts. This is the story.